Workers' compensation is a system set up by the state legislature of Georgia to compensate those who have been hurt on the job. It does not matter whose fault the injury is, so long as you were hurt in the scope and course of your employment. Workers' compensation pays for 100% of authorized medical treatment, and you receive wage replacement of up to 2/3 of your average weekly wage while a doctor has taken you out of work or that doctor has placed you on work restrictions that your job cannot accommodate.